Grace and peace from our Lord Jesus Christ. Today, the Church venerates Saint Sixtus II and his companions at the altar. Sixtus II was consecrated as Pope in secret in 257 because the Roman Emperor Valerian had issued an edict forbidding Christians from assembling for prayers. In 258, a new edict was issued targeting bishops, priests, and deacons that they could be put to death without a trial. During his short papacy, lasting only for a year, there was an unresolved controversy between Pope and the Eastern Church over the baptism administered by the heretics. The Pope had taken a tolerant view that such baptism was valid. However, the Eastern Church was firm that the baptism administered by heretics was invalid. Hence, they had to be baptized again to have communion with the true Church. Another controversy that continued to rage throughout the Christian churches was granting absolution to those who had committed idolatry under persecution. Pope Sixtus II upheld his predecessor's view that the idolaters must only repent to be reconciled to the Church. However, there was a strong group under a priest named Novatian who opposed taking them back to the Church. On August 6, 258, Pope Sixtus II, defying the emperor's edict, was celebrating Mass with his flock secretly in the catacombs. The soldiers broke into the catacombs and arrested Pope Sixtus II and four deacons. The Pope was dragged through the streets of Rome and was beheaded at the catacomb near the Appian Way along with four deacons, where stands today a very ancient church in his honor. Saint Sixtus and companions, pray for us.